Morning. How are you doing?
How do you face?
So we're back again, just for a little quickie video this time.
Put on a great
I'm
smile.
Loving the Dean Martin. It's sunshine today. I was going to record outside, but it's a little bit windy. So now I've got over the nervous energy of yesterday. Because quite a few people said they loved the video, but they thought that I was quite nervous. Yes, I was, but I tend to have this nervous energy anyway. So today we've got a few things going on. I'm going to be looking at a particular song. A lot of you know I sing a lot of the 1940s, so I'm going to do a 1940s song. There's a lovely choir that Rachel Duggan is involved in. I'm so sorry, I can't remember what you're called, but you know who you are. They tuned in to watch yesterday and nothing downloaded, so at 12 o'clock. So I'm so sorry for that, and I really hope that you enjoyed the video for the rest that came later on in the day, and enjoyed the rest of your time singing along with the wonderful Peggy Lee. So today is going to be Chattanooga Choo Choo Day. So we'll have a sing of that in a bit. I'll put the lyrics down below so you can sing along, or you can have a dance. I've had a couple of videos through on Messenger, just little snippets of people having some fun with singing, which is amazing. If you want to share those on any of the comments and below, then please do. It'd be fabulous to see you. So, Chattanooga Choo Choo. I have a problem with this song. I have a lisp. So Chattanooga Choo Choo is actually quite difficult for me to sing, so I work on it quite a lot. So today we're going to do trying to work on our articulation. So we're going to do some tongue twisters. If you've got any good tongue twisters, pop them in the comments down below, because I'd love to see them. Now I do things like boiled beetroot. And remember that boiled has got a D on the end and beetroot has got a T on the end. You can sing it in a scale. Boiled beetroot, 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 boiled beetroot. I know. Or you can just say it out loud. The other one is pretty please, pretty please, pretty please, pretty please. Which is an S, which is quite difficult for me to say sometimes. If I really think about it, it's even harder. It's hilarious. So now you know all of this. Every time you watch me sing, you're seeing my eyes when I'm really concentrating. The other thing is I do is unique New York, unique New York, unique New York, unique New York. Try and say it really fast. Just keep repeating it every day. And it should actually help you to warm your mouth and your face up, to make sure that if you're singing Chattanooga Choo Choo that you can really sing it without pausing for thought. So shall we have a go? We're leaping into things quite quickly today, just because I really want to. So Rachel's choir, if you want to have a sing and video yourselves, that would be amazing, or do it over Skype, or I'm not sure how these dual videos work, but it'd be great to hear some of you, because I know that you're practicing. You wanted to do Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy, which I thought was a little bit complicated for a little video. So let's go Chattanooga Choo Choo. Are you ready? Here we go. Chattanooga Choo Choo, track 29. Boy, you can give me a shine. Well, I can afford to buy the Chattanooga Choo Choo. I've got my fare and just a trifle to spare. You'll leave the Pennsylvania station about a quarter to four. Read a magazine and then you're in Baltimore. Dinner in the diner, nothing could be finer than to have your ham and eggs in Carolina. When you hear the whistle blow and eight to the bar, then you know that Tennessee is not very far. Shovel all the coal in, gotta keep it rolling. Woo woo, Chattanooga, there you are. Well, I used to call funny things. She's gonna cry until the tell her that I'm never wrong. So Chattanooga Choo Choo, won't you choo choo me home? You'll leave the Pennsylvania station by the 3:45. Read a magazine and then you're in Baltimore. Dinner in the diner, I think it'll be finer than to have your ham and eggs in Carolina. When you hear the whistle blowing late to the bar, then you know the Tennessee is not very far. Shovel all the coal in, gotta keep it rolling. Woo woo, Chattanooga, there you are. Certain party at the station in satin and lace. I used to call funny things, and she's gonna cry until I tell her that I'll never roll. So Chattanooga choo choo, won't you choo choo me home. Thanks so much for joining me. See you tomorrow.